Hey guys, we're going to show you three really unique things about the Cannon Optimum electric downrigger. Number one, it allows you to pair to a fishhawk probe. Really great thing about that is that probe will give you information displayed right on your downrigger to give you actual speed, depth, and temperature at the downrigger ball. Now that's different than the surface temp or the surface speed, so we can really get all the information that's going on down at the downrigger ball that allows you to change presentations, baits, or your trolling speed. So just to show you the readout information that we get here. So in this scenario, we actually have 74 feet of line out. But you'll notice at the downrigger ball, based on the blowback that we're getting from our trolling speed, it's actually at 71 feet, not 74. So the deeper you go, the more drastic of a change you're gonna get, but then you're gonna know exactly how deep you are. Right here, we have our surface temperature of 72, but the temperature at the downrigger ball is 42. And then our actual trolling speed of 3.6 miles an hour, and then the actual speed at the downrigger weight being 2.8. So as currents change or our trolling speed changes, we can get all that information right here on the downrigger. But that also leads us to the second unique thing about the Cannon Optimums, and that's the ability to connect these downriggers via Bluetooth to our Humminbird fish finders via the One Boat network. So if you come in here, you can actually see in our readouts here, which are customizable, we can include more information. But in this instance, we're just showing the speed at that downrigger ball. So we have that information right here. You can see the probe shows up. And whether it's this unit or it's one at the helm, we have the ability to get this information from the probe at many different locations, whether it's the downrigger, it's the fish finder, or it's the actual fish hawk display that we have mounted up front. So the third unique thing about these Cannon Optimum downriggers is we have the ability to control them from multiple different devices. Obviously, you know, there's a keypad on that downrigger where you can control it, but like I mentioned with the One Boat network and being able to connect to the Humminbird fish finder, we can actually control our downriggers right from the fish finder. So like I mentioned before, we have 74, 75 feet of line out on downrigger number one. You can see all that information right here. And then you have access to a bunch of different features that are unique to the Optimum as well, like bottom tracking, cycle mode, and other things. So we can actually adjust the downrigger depths right from our fish finder here. But then I can also click on number two. That pulls up our second downrigger. I can control them from here. We catch fish, I can hit auto up, whether it's in here or the captain's up at the helm. They can actually control that all from different devices. But then the third device is actually the Cannon app on your mobile phone, on Android and iPhone. It allows you to control and enable features right from your phone.